what an honor and a delight it is to say these words to you, Chicago, Illinois. Welcome to the Eras Tour.
Okay, tell us a little bit about your favorite bracelets that you made today.
My favorite one is Been Trampled On from our song.
This one is I'll Tell Mine You're Gay from the 2008 version of our song.
So this one's my favorite one. It says I'm insane. Not only do I relate to it personally, but I just feel like the lyrics of Blank Space are just universal.
I have Oh My 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 from Mary's song for obvious reasons. Essie is a friend of mine, my baby girl, and On Some New Shit twice, for one for me and one for T.
Cute.
Also Gaylor, because I made it a little bit too small and so it has to fit a child, and now I'm indoctrinating the youth.
It's Golden from Daylight.
What songs or song or era are you most excited for this weekend?
Red. I'm excited for Fearless too. I think I realized how much more of a Fearless girl I am.
So my first like official concert was her Fearless tour, and I feel like reliving that would just be so cool and so special.
I'm definitely most excited for 1989, specifically excited about Wildest Dreams.
Also Reputation.
Reputation.
Reputation, probably surprised. We already loved it, but it was like...
Reputation, I just felt like jaw on the floor the whole time.
If you could pick a surprise song for your show, what would you hope to hear?
The Way I Loved You.
The Way I Loved You.
State of Grace, or I Almost Do.
Oh, Sweet Nothings. Shot that right down.
Mr. Perfectly Fine, Death by a Thousand Cuts. I don't know, Mary's song.
Like a Dear John. Like a Forever and Always, The Other Side of the Door. Oh my gosh, wait, actually I'm gonna answer. I've been manifesting I'm Only Me When I'm With You, because I'm seeing the show with Sarah and Jordan, and I've always thought that that's a friendship song, and so I think that would be really sweet.
That's adorable.
15, You're On Your Own Kid has been, like, that's on repeat.
Girl. What court are we on this week for volleyball?
22.
Can you sing it?
Sing more like you.
22.
No, that was perfect. Hey Brett, what's your favorite Taylor Swift song?
Blank Space.
I just feel like the lyrics of Blank Space are just universal.
Trevor, what's your favorite Taylor Swift song?
It's Gabby Style.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Who do you like more, Harry Styles or Taylor Swift?
Oh, obviously Taylor Swift.
Joe, what's your favorite Taylor Swift song?
Karma. All
I did
the way.
Not. I
Why?
Have to do that. Thank you.
Because Karma is my girlfriend.
Charlie, what's your favorite Taylor Swift song?
I don't have one. Any of them, all of them.
Yeah. Big news today, guys. First win today. Had a new team member. Big Joe showed up. And yeah, we really played as a team. One team, one dream. And we're gonna go get him again next week.
Would you be able to repeat what the other team said to us when we won?
I tried to block it out, but they said something like, we beat their sandy cheeks, but it was like a, whoo!
Fans at home about last week's drama?
No new updates because she's not this.
So. Are you doing okay?
Doing good.
Is the other person you were thinking about texting?
There has been some conversation.
Okay.
Jordan, what does the Friday Morning Swim Club mean of Taylor Swift surprise songs this weekend? It means shake it off. You just go. You just shake it off. No big deal. It's cold. Doesn't matter. My hater's gonna hate. As soon as she starts playing it, I go, oh my god, she's gonna play the Lakes because she's in Chicago. And I was like, that is so dumb. I'm so happy my surprise song, one of them was I Wish You Would, and that is like a me song. And so I was so happy. I was literally screaming. I cried. That was the perfect song for me. So, lips vlog. We are here. Night one of Taylor. By the way. I think Meg had so much fun at her first Taylor Swift concert. So special to go with Kelsey. Sometimes you just don't know the answer. Someone's on their knees and asking you. But I made such a lovely bride. What a shame she's fucked in the head. I wanted to vlog it because I didn't want to say anything to Liv because she's spoiler free. And I cannot wait to go with her on Sunday. It's going to be the best day of my entire life. Yay!
Yay! This moment now, capture it, remember it. Cause I don't know how it gets better than.
I guess what I'm trying to say is you're making me feel like I'm the man.
And then Asshole Outlaw, which is from her new song, hits different. It's a really good one if you haven't listened yet.
I don't know if you'll know this one. It's kind of new.
But we'll see, huh?
I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god!
I just want the people to know that I love that song so much and I will not take any second of that for granted, and I screamed enough for everybody. That song hit different, if you will.
Wake up and smell the breakup. Realize that we won't make up. It didn't go the way you planned. I like writing songs about douchebags who cheat on me.